Corrine, I don't understand. Ano yung problema? Kanina ka pa kontra ng kontra.
Eh, hindi mo rin naman ako pinapakinggan eh. Pinipilit mo kung ano gusto mo.
I just want to give what's best for you and for Ryan.
Napag-usapan na namin ni Ryan na simple lang yung gusto namin kasal.
You know what? I don't understand you, Corrine. This is every girl's dream, to have a big and beautiful wedding with the man of her dreams, and that is what I am giving to you.
Siguro, yung ibang mga babae, gaya mo, gustong-gusto niyo na malaki yung kasal. Pero hindi ako ganun eh. At isa pa, may pinagdadaanan si nanay at tatay. Alam ko naman na alam mo eh. Nag-file ng annulment si nanay. At nagpapakasensitive lang ako. Sana ikaw rin. Kahit kung yari lang. Dahil alam ko, sa lahat ng ito, ikaw naman yung pinakamasaya eh.
Ako yung pinakamasaya, perhaps. But that's why I am doing this. Allow me to share my happiness with you and Ryan. Look, magulang mo sila, oo. But that is their life. That is their marriage, not yours. Yours is just about to begin. At kahit hindi sila masaya, hindi ibig sabihin no that you and Ryan cannot be happy.
Masaya kami. Hindi namin kailangan ng mag-arbong celebration para makarating doon.
Fine. Hindi ko naman gustong hadlangan ang kaligayahan niyo ni Ryan. But please, show some graciousness to the wedding planner. She is going out of our way and she just wants to help us. Show her that my sister-in-law-to-be has some sort of breeding. Kahit kunyari.
So, anong pinapalabas mo? Na wala akong breeding?
By the way you are acting right now, yes. But I don't hold it against you. It's just the way you were brought up, knowing Cecilia.
Huwag na huwag mong madami-dami nanay ko dito, ha? Dahil wala siyang kinalaman dito.
You are right. Wala siyang kinalaman dito. Dahil wala siyang pakialam sa kasal mo. So, I'm sorry kung nakikialam ako. Kung tumutulong ako sa inyo. Dahil ikaw lang naman ang iniisip ko kayo ni Ryan. And no, I am not doing this para mabaon ka sa utang na loob mo sa akin. I don't even care if you thank me. All I am asking for is for some respect para sa taong nagmamalasakit sa'yo. That's it.
Nasaan ka nang kailangan kita?